Alrighty, welcome back guys, today we're back with another reaction video. I'm super excited for today's video. We're gonna be watching all openings of Naruto Shippuden. Well, not all of them, I'm just gonna put it in the title for all, but we're only gonna watch, I think, the first 8 or 9, because that's where I'm at in Shippuden. I don't want to spoil myself, so I've been saving all these last couple of openings just to react to them all in one video, right? And talking about Shippuden as well, if you're new to the channel, why not press that sub button? We're still watching Naruto Shippuden on this channel. We're on the Summit Kage or Kage Summit arc, whatever it is. So, you know, if you want to watch my reactions or something, A, check out the Shippuden playlist on the channel, or just, you know, sub and you'll get, you know, new videos. You get, what, 6 episodes of Naruto Shippuden every single week. So, yeah, I would appreciate it as well. And apart from that, let's just get on with the video. I'm gonna watch the first one just because I do like the first opening, but I have seen this again. If you skip the intro, and this is the only opening that I've watched. 3, 2, 1, ta-da! That's my favorite part out of the whole opening. Damn, bro. Back when they really had us thinking that Gaara really died. Well, he really did die. He just came back to life thanks to Granny Chiyo. 3, 2, 1, I love that. Also, I should probably grab a pen, right? Actually, I'm just gonna save them on my phone, right? So I'm gonna rate them so we can give a proper rating and which one is my favorite. We'll probably do at the end, like, we'll do a tier of like which one is my favorite from top to the bottom and stuff. All right, here we go. Second, this is the part where, you know, everything from this point on I have not seen, so get ready. You are my friend. Oh, and this is the arc where they found Sasuke, right? Finally, in the little bridge arc. I forgot the name of the arc. I like the rhythm. Da-na-na. I like that. Oh, fuck Danzo, bro. I'm still saying it, bro. Ooh, I like that part. I like the way, like, it's the little bit of what is in English. It's like, you are my friend. This was also a dope ass fight. Damn, this brings back memories, huh? Wow. Alrighty. First of all, let me just rate it. I'm not gonna say it right now. If you wanna find out how I rated my openings, you know, watch the thing. Also, talking about the second opening as well, a lot of people told me after watching Itachi versus Sasuke that the move that Sasuke used on Itachi, the little dragon thing, is the same move that he was about to do on Naruto and everybody when he first met them. And that's actually crazy, because if he actually went through with it, bro, the show would have ended right there and then, bro. So that's super tight to me. Go back, go. I love the way it started. Hold on. Ooh, I love her voice. Ooh. Oh, that's a dope shot. I love it when they do like the little yin yang type of things with Naruto and Sasuke. Ooh, damn, Shikamaru! Rest in peace, Asuma, bro. Rest in peace, Jiraiya, too, bro. Also, hold up. who are these people? I don't remember these. So is this like a filler arc or something? Because I that ass don't remember this, bro. First of all, I'm just like to ask one question. It just came up to my mind. What the fuck happened to Kabuto, bro? Because we haven't seen this man in a minute. I just saw him again and it reminded me. I'm like, I forgot this man existed, bro. Like, ever since Orochimaru just died, like, this man hasn't been, like, we don't know what the fuck happened to him. Also, I'm not gonna say it's my favorite opening, but it's my fucking favorite opening so far. Definitely, let's say, I'll definitely give it, yeah, it does, much deserves. Much deserved. I love the way it started. I love the way it started, and then the when the audio, like, the background music came in, right? Like, now right here when the I love that. I don't know what it is about it. I just like it. Oh. I love it. I don't know what it is. Alrighty. We're gonna move on to the next one. I did rate that one, right? Yep. Okay. Oh, they're focused. Oh, is this like the... I'm guessing the Asuma arc? Since they're focusing on Shikamaru? I like the drums. Damn, Sakura, okay. Ooh, they really showed the actual, like, fight in the opening, huh? I guess that's a good thing that I didn't watch it at the time, because... I'm gonna keep it positive, but I'm just gonna say it. You guys know that I don't like these two other motherfuckers, right? These two other ninjas, right? Because, like, it seems like they did more work in the opening than they did in the actual fucking show, bro! They were literally It's not even that serious, bro. It's been a minute. Let's just keep it positive. But fuck these two, bro. They literally just watched, bro. Oh, I remember this shit too. Oh, wow. Oh, they revealed him that far back. I forgot. Also, I just realized that shit was in English, bro. I was not paying attention. That shit was in English, brother. Okay. So part of it was in English. Part of it was still in Japanese. I was about to say, what the fuck? I like that. I'm not gonna lie. It just brings back memories. And I like the fact that they like... How do I put it? I like it, yet at the same time, I'm glad I didn't watch it at the time, because that would have definitely, like, spoiled the fucking arc for me. Because, like, if I just saw, like, you know, Asuma and, you know, Hidan and all those motherfuckers fighting and shit, like, that would have definitely spoiled the fight for me. Ooh. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe I just like when, like, you know, the openings are filled with female, like, singers or some shit. Or maybe it's the fact that I like when, you know, the music slowly comes on, you know, like they gradually, like, you know, starts with a just normal, more of like a voice, and the instrument slowly kicks in or something. Because I feel like that was probably the case with the, was it the third or the second opening as well? Like, but like, I don't know. I like that shit. Like it slowly kicks in, you know? Yeah, and then I think that is my favorite type of like openings. Like it just gradually goes up. Damn, these wall shots be dope though. That ass reminds me of like the Black Clover openings. No hate. I know a lot of people get mad whenever I talk about Black Clover, but y'all gotta realize, right? I watched Black Clover first, and then I liked Black Clover, which is why a lot of people told me, hey, if you like Black Clover, watch Naruto, and then that's how I came into Naruto universe, all right? So please do forgive me. I don't mean any hate. It's just, you know? Back when Orochimaru really thought he could take Sasuke's eyes, bro. Like, really? Oh, God. We haven't seen Gai Sensei in a minute either, bro. I'm looking at some of these characters. I'm like, bro, what the fuck happened? All right. That was also a dope one. That one's definitely going at. Yeah, definitely. Actually, I don't know. Oh, it's about to be. See, this is what I mean. I think this is my favorite types of like startings, where it starts slowly. And then watch, it's gonna go up. Yup. Ooh. Hold up. Also, rest in peace, Jiraiya, bro. Rest in peace, Itachi as well, bro. But damn, look at those faces, though. Okay. Oh, they really showed the whole fight. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Talk about fucking spoilers, huh? Yup, damn. It's still gotta be one of my favorite fights because there were so many okidokes, bro. You didn't know who was playing with who at certain points, you know what I mean? Like the fights with Genjutsu and shit. Damn, it's crazy, huh? I guess Sasuke and Naruto both lost somebody, like, in a way important to them, you know what I mean? In the same arc, and that's tight. Well, really, you're gonna give me an ad right now, really? Also, go back right here. This is, oh, yep, right here. I love the way they did it. And look at my man smiling too, bro. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Because, like, there's three openings right now that are, like, number one place. But, like, they're so close to each other that, like, I don't know who I'm gonna name number one. But I love this opening. I love this. It's, I think, the last one too, before this one too. Oh, it's the book that he left for Naruto, right? Damn. They really made it hard for you to hate this man, bro. It's crazy how much I hated him when, like, you know, the shit with Jiraiya and all that shit happened. But then you find out his backstory, blah, 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 and shit. And then he tells you his ideals and his goal and shit, bro. It's just like, they really, like, bro, like, I was so mad the fact that I couldn't hate him, bro. Because he sounded like, he already, like, I don't know. I don't even know how to put it into words. Oh, Sai wasn't there. Okay, so they're still showing some things that don't happen in the anime. Because wasn't Sai on like a mission or something? Ooh, okay, Hinata. Talking about Hinata, I just like to put it out there because we still don't know, right? What happened to after Hinata fucking confessed her love to Naruto, bro? In the fucking shit. Because, like, we're in the fucking Kage Summit arc, or are they just, like, pushing it back or something? Or, like, what happened? Because, like, they never addressed it right after. Like, they just forgot. Like, that shit just never happened or something? Oh. This is definitely gotta be my, like, top two or top, like, number one entrance, like, in anime overall, period. That one was also dope. That opening hit more with the visuals as well, because, you know, just certain shit. One of the other openings also hit because, you know, Jiraiya and popsicles and everything, you know, the cryings and everything, but yeah. Oh, damn, that was dope. I like, I'm gonna say, I'm sorry for pausing so much. I like to just talk about it without missing what's on the screen, right? And, you know, get distracted. But I love when Naruto does these, like, in the openings. Like, I feel like after watching all these openings, they have a tendency to go from, like, color to black and white a lot and shit. And I don't like that. Oh. My camera turned off. Will it turn on? Yes, it did. Oh, wow. It turned on. Oh, wow. Can we get some pogs in the chat? But here we go. Oh. Ooh, the little red glow. Okay. That's tight. It's like everybody pushing him. All right. That was a dope shot. I like that. I like that. And then Sasuke's by himself sinking. Damn. Oh. Alrighty, I think that was the last opening that I could watch, unless I'm wrong. I think, yeah, that was the last, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. How many did we watch? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, right? Yeah, I think that was the last. That's as far as I can watch before, you know, I start spoiling myself or something, because I'm still not caught up with the show. So the second half we'll do at some point, you know, when we have like another 8 or 9 openings. Or let me know if you prefer like the one opening and one ending, you know, as we move on to the arc and stuff. So like, you know, whenever I start the next arc, I can react to the previous opening and stuff. So let me know what you prefer. Just one big video with all the openings, or just one opening as we move forward and stuff. So if you're watching this, we're gonna be rating these openings, all right? So what I did is the top one is, you know, this that got score anywhere between from 9 to 10. 10 is the highest score that I'm giving, right? 10 out of 10 or whatever, right? 8 to 9, 7 to 8, 6 to 7, and anything below this is trash, right? Which, so opening one, what did I give it? Opening one, I'm gonna give it 8, all right? Mainly because I liked it, but it wasn't enough to give it a 9. I like it. I could definitely see myself playing this opening, especially for the part. I think this was the one where it's like 3, 2, 1, da, da, da. Like, I like that part about it, right? Opening 2, we had also 8, surprisingly. I don't remember why I gave it 8, but I did. So that's 8. Opening 3. This one, well, I give it 9.7, which is a lot. For me to like give this, I forgot what was opening 3. Opening 4, we gave it another 8, which isn't bad. By the way, like if this is my personal opinion, if I hurt your feelings or something, I'm sorry. You know, I know a lot of people get butthurt when I rank certain openings higher than the other ones or something. It's my preference, right? I may like something better than what you like, right? So yeah, it is what it is. Opening 5, I also give 9.8. Oh, so I give this, this will be ahead of this because I give this 9.7, I give this 9.8. So wow. Opening 6, another 9.8. So these, both of these are ahead of this one, but by like 1.1%, right? Which is not that much, which is literally like, again, all three of them are fucking top tier openings, right? But I don't know why. I think this one was because, you know, it was more Jiraiya and, you know, respect to Jiraiya, which is why I gave it that. And yeah, opening 7 was 8.8, almost, so it would be ahead of all these ones, right? So opening 7 was 8.8, almost, you know, 9, almost right there, but not quite there. Opening 8, I think, was the last one that we watched, right? Which I gave, again, 8.5. So it would be still ahead of the first, these three, but it would be below this one. So those were my scores so far. I don't see any like trash openings. But apart from that though, I'm gonna try my best to leave the full uncut version with the full audio, no transparency bullshit and everything onto YouTube and see if YouTube allows me and without getting blocked and everything. But if you are watching this and it's like parts and bits are cut or something, or maybe there's a transparent logo or something on it, I do apologize. It's probably because I probably uploaded at least 5 times and it didn't go through or something. So we'll see, you know, how YouTube allows it or not. But if you do want to watch the full uncut with full jamming audio, no fucking layers, no transparency bullshit and full everything, Patreon, check it out. It also gives you uncut and early access up to 2 weeks early before everything goes live on YouTube. So check it out. It also, you know, helps me out as well. And apart from that, I'll see you guys in the next one. And, you know, have a great day and take care and stay safe. Also, again, we are still watching Naruto Shippuden. So if you're interested, you know, press that sub button too.